Then I'd be spineless, I'm going insane.
I think my mind just goes out of control and touch on subjects motherfuckers read about. I touch on the shit that they be leaving out. I seen this motherfucker's non-smoking. I seen the same nigga with the nine dying with his eyes open. And simply what this means is, he didn't know that every dog had his day until he seen his. I bet you motherfuckers will too, because it's time motherfucker died, motherfucker still fool.
I think it's something in the water, man. It's gotta be in the water.
Oh fuck, Chuck's on a killing spree again. We're guillotine for men. I walk around town with a frown on my face. Fuck the whole world, finna catch a murder case. The murder rate
may increase if you caught up in the world while it's dying. I guarantee you fry, cause I'm on the verge of knocking motherfuckers out for no reason. Once I get down, there'll be no breathing. It seems when motherfuckers wanna calm down, put his palm down, seems like I still lay the law down. Now it's all right. What you wanna do, I'm asking you. Stuck to face, I'll break your ass in two. Bastard, you rather swim in some fucking hot tar before you fuck with Willie D, cause what I got for your ass will make you shit your meal. Cause it's die, motherfuckers, die, motherfuckers. Wanna ride tonight? Pick out our victims when the time is right. We get they ass up off the corner, cause they die tonight. For sure, niggas be all up in my mug, but it's a different story when the motherfuckers coughing up blood.
Look him in his eyes, bossy ass.
I bust another cap in his ass and he died. Time
but not a time. Niggas be shooting the gift like they for real, but when it jumps, they ain't got no murder skills. So Bill just chops them down, watch them fall, and cut they ass head to toe, jaw to jaw.
Draw it on, I bet your bitch ass holler, cause I'ma put a hole in your head the size of a half a dollar.
Fuck around and get your cap here, cause this is
time, motherfucker, time, motherfucker,
kill.
Fucking one, we getting shit done, you know what I'm saying? Geto Boys, 1996, the year 2000 and forever. And the shit don't stop until I say it's over, you motherfucker. You know what I'm saying?
This is Geto Boys for life.
You!